broadcasting live to all time zones around the world. This is Pirate Radio.
Celebrate dress, then it being me, I sweep that way. Here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't reach. So you get what we had here last week, which is the way he wants it. Well, he gets it. I don't like him any more than you do.
Women crying, look at your young men dying, the way they've always done before.
And GNR on Pirate Radio and the Talking Mule, ready to burn another continuous commercial-free music jam next on 100.3 FM.
You want it better, you want it fresher, you want it all. the market for low prices. Lucky is the market for you.
Come to Lucky, get it lucky.
Get Moran's or Miller's fresh ground beef in the approximate 5-pound chub for just 89 cents a pound. USDA Select Boneless Beef Top Sirloin Steak is only $1.99 a pound. And ripe, delicious bananas are just 4 pounds for $1. All prices are good in Los Angeles and surrounding counties through November 28th with no quantity limits. And now you can get a coupon for $8 off the admission price to Knott's Berry Farm. All it takes to get your Knott's discount is a minimum $10 purchase at Lucky. Discount coupons are valid through December 20th. See Lucky for details.
Lucky, Lucky, still the low price leader.
Scores Plus is your link to the world of sports. Up-to-the-minute scores, game reports, and headline news are all available by dialing 1-900-454-3500. And now, Scores Plus is giving you the chance to win a trip for two to the Super Bowl. To enter, dial 1-900-454-3500 or mail your name, complete address, and phone number to Scores Plus Sweepstakes, Box 1622, Seaford, New York, 11783. Entries must be received by November 29th. No call or purchase required. Continental U.S. residents, 18+. Void where prohibited. For details, send a separate self-addressed stamped envelope to Scores Plus Rules at the same box. So remember, during this busy football season, Scores Plus is the only call to make for scores, game recaps, sports news, and a chance to go to the Super Bowl. Dial 1-900-454-3500. 1-900-454-3500. The Super Bowl could be just a phone call away. Just 95 cents a minute.
Okay, so I'm standing in line at the info desk in the world's largest department store because I need some information on the girl giving out the information. So first, I pop some Dentine. Then I start popping the questions. Home electronics?
Here on 6.
High top sneakers?
Through that door.
Pop-up toasters?
Down one floor.
Fish tank?
2.
Car phones?
4.
How about a date?
That's on Main.
Main?
282 Main Street. Pick me up at 8?
I think that means yes.
Crisp, clean Dentine. We'll take care of your breath. The rest is up to you.
Few in the world could twist a phrase like Casey Stengel or make us feel so good about hearing something we didn't understand.
I would say I wouldn't know, but I would say the reason why they'd want it passed is to keep baseball going as the highest baseball sport that has gone into baseball, and from the baseball angle. I'm not going to speak of any other sport. I'm not in here to argue about other sports. I'm in the baseball business.
Some topics of conversation, of course, are essential for us to understand. Insurance coverage, for example. However, insurance terminology can sometimes be confusing, which is why a Prudential agent will answer as many questions as you have, as many times as you want, in everyday words you can understand, to help you get your piece of the rock. At the Prudential, we won't let you get it until you've got it.
It's been run cleaner than any baseball business that was ever put out in the 100 years at the present time.
KQLC Los Angeles, Pirate Radio.
Now if you feel kind of
the world. This is Pirate Radio.
The Talking Mule.
We got a little bit of rain falling all over the Southern California area. If you got some near you, let me know. The most commercial-free music on the dial is happening on 100.3 FM, Pirate Radio.
lot of music without a lot of commercials. This is the Pirates.
Thank you.
Smith on Pirate Radio and the Talking Mule, ready for another commercial-free music jam next. The new song from the Scorpions, Tease Me, Please Me, cranking it up for Joe at the 76 in Canoga Park. It's coming up.